Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So in this channel I'm going to show some drawings which are really beginner friendly. So today I'm making this cherry drawing. So to get started, you are going to make the sketch, which is really easy and simple. Then you are going to take this red oil pastel color and put it all over the cherry apart from the stem. Okay, so now we are seeing some white spots and we are going to blend it all out with this tissue paper so the white spots are not visible. Now we are going to put a second coat of the same color to make it much more opaque. Okay, so now I'm taking this maroon oil pastel color and putting it around the borders of this cherry, as well as somewhere inside the droplets. Now I'm putting the maroon color inside the droplets. Now I'm taking this black pencil color and putting it around the stem and inside some parts of the cherry. Now blending it all out with this tissue paper. Now I'm putting this black color around the borders of my droplets. Instead of the cherry part, the paper is, you know, a bit untidy and a bit messy. So don't worry about it. We are going to clean it up afterwards. Now I'm taking this oil pastel, orange oil pastel, and putting it in here to make it much more realistic. Paper saying I'm going to go if you are not good, if you will not be faster. this white pencil color and putting in some more highlights with it. White oil pastel color and putting it somewhere inside the droplets to make them much more, you know, realistic, and doing some cleanups with the red pencil color. So instead of using white oil pastel, you can also use whitener. Working on the stem. So first of all, I'm taking this neon green color and putting it inside the stem. Now I'm taking this dark green color and putting it inside the borders of the stem. Taking some black and putting it in the borders of my stem too. Putting the black color and the yellow ochre around the stem. Doing some little touch-ups here and there. Putting the shadow, but it didn't really work for me, so at last I just, you know, erased it all up. So this is how the end result looks, and I'm doing my signature. So thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video, and absolutely you are going to like this video, subscribe to my channel and share it with everyone. Bye. And one more thing that I want to tell you all is that I've taken the inspiration from Ali Haider's channel to make this video.